are planning to witness in the wardrobe opera, before you see this wonderful production, I wanted to give those of you who might not know about our program just a little bit of an introduction. I've been here since October, working with these kids, teaching them about opera, about music, about acting, all sorts of stuff. And the thing I really want to emphasize here is that this is their work. We as the teachers, we organize their work. We help them fit it into a play that's going to be, in this case, usually we do one class of 10 minutes. This would be 20-some-odd minutes if you have two combined classes. But we structure their work that they create. So they created the words, the music, and they're doing a lot of the acting to come up with that themselves. We just help guide them. So this is the 5th grade opera, and we're going to hear all about it, and you're going to see all the wonderful, wonderful work they've done this year. So,
ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the 301 opera of The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe. Please take your seats and enjoy the show.
Thank you. skills.
Good.
The only thing we can hope for during this dark winter are the prophecies. All will be right, but as one returns, his mighty voice sounding, the spring will return. And when sunset guidance and prophecy be, sit on the thrones of care and the evil time will be over.
Please, can we go over with you? walks a sad lion walk onto the great stone table. When the Red Witch and the Minions had the great lion at last, they all began to abuse him with their taunting words and threats.
Ha!
battle had begun. Aslan's side was losing, but they still had courage. Edmund broke the witch's wand, which was smart, because then she couldn't turn anyone into statues. But he was stabbed in the stomach. Suddenly, Aslan, the girls, and the rest of them all arrived. The battle was over with the end, as Aslan killed the witch. Aslan's army had won the battle. Thank you.
become children again. And that was the end of the story, but not the end.